What's the worst finfluencer advice you've seen?
Saying that people needed to build up their savings before they were paying off their credit card debt. Financially, that's a huge mistake. Whatever the savings you have, pay off the credit card debt. Even if that means you're zeroed out, you know, because the credit card debt costs you so much and the savings account is not earning you anything. And so you're just transferring value, which I thought was just numerically incorrect advice.